Yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video gameplay, we have a brand new game for you guys, and I will leave a link in my description box as always so you guys can go ahead and visit this experience on your very own. This brand new game is called Pickaxe Mining Simulator. No pun intended there. You're literally mining with pickaxes. So this is going to be a very interesting one. Be sure to smash the like button on this video and share the video as well. And also, if you're new here watching for the very first time, please consider subscribing today. So it says here, welcome to Pickaxe Mining Simulator. Use code RELEASE for free 1,000 crystals. So there is your first code right there for this brand new game, RELEASE. Now, here is some instructional things that you are supposed to do in the game. So it says, mine ores to earn crystals and find new pickaxes. So we're not discovering any types of minerals or anything like that. We're mining to discover pickaxes. That's actually interesting. Usually you're trying to look for like treasure. You're trying to look for, you know, these elemental mineral stuff in all of these mining games. But this one, they're actually telling you to mine to discover your pickaxe. So that's, you know, very, very interesting. It definitely puts a twist on the mining game. So that is a good note to start off, especially with this brand new game, because a lot of people are going to see the title. They're going to say, you know what, this is just the same as the last one. So just give it a chance before you guys start judging because of the title. It says you can also hatch awesome and rare pets. You can buy upgrades to become stronger, unlock new worlds and zones, enchant your items, and there's also a chance at getting a giant pickaxe. Wow. So very comparable to like Pet Simulator X with the vibes of having something gigantic in this game. That is really, really cool. And that is pretty much it for the, you know, overall of what you're supposed to do in the game. It started off so good. We are just about to approach 50,000 visits for this game. We have almost 500 favorites for the game, just under 1,000 active players, and it has a great thumbs up ratio right now, 370 thumbs up as opposed to 32 thumbs down. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. But overall, it's up to you guys to see if this is something that you might like and this is something that you might move on in the future and play more. So you have to visit the experience for yourself. Don't go off of anything that you see written on the internet. You know, you can use these YouTube videos as they come out as guides, and then you can come in and overall test it for your, you know, for your very own self. Let's go ahead and get started with the game. So we're going through the whole tutorial phase, but before we go through the tutorial phase, I gotta take a look around the map and see what's what, show you guys around. Show you all of these buttons that's on your screen and everything like that as well. So let's go ahead and do that. So at the top of your screen, you can see that you have a friend gem boost. So the more friends you have, the more that boost continues to go up, which will be very profitable for you in the end. You know what I mean? And also for your friend as well, because you guys will both be receiving the gem boost. And we all know when it comes down to these simulator games, we need that boost. Oh my god, look at this pickaxe, bro. 4 million power. And look at how many has already been sold. 286 out of 300, bro. So some people are already looking to pack a punch when they start this game. Alright. Here's some helpful tips over here. So it says, got pickaxes you don't want, you can enable the auto delete in the index. Oh, that's interesting. Whoa, look at all these pickaxes just literally going to work around here. That is so cool. And then the pickaxe itself, it's almost like a pet in a way that you can see the way it's equipped. So when you start off the game, you have this default stone common pickaxe, which is probably not going to have that much strength. So we definitely need to get to work. You got monthly top player rewards. Look at these pets, bro. Okay, these look very, very interesting. So you have the top 10 players, which will receive this pet. Then you have the top 100 and the top 250. Okay, so that's a very exclusive list to be a part of. If you are, you know, dedicated to playing the game and you want to get on this list, you're going to be definitely paid out with a nice pet. You got a verify zone over here, so you can verify your Twitter account. So when you walk up to it, just go ahead and put your Twitter handle there. And there we have the developing team behind it. So if you guys are following either Bladen or Finkel on Twitter, which you should be following both of these guys, you would go ahead and get that plus 10% gem boost right there. So I think I am following both of these guys. And by the way, you should follow me as well on Twitter. It's nothing rewarding by following me. I just want more followers. I'm being honest. But if you guys follow them, of course, you're going to be rewarded in their respective games. So let's see. Okay, verification successful. Now I should be earning plus 10% more gems than everyone else. Thank you, Twitter. All right, let's go over here. We have a gigantic group chest. Now, I am not actually a part of the group. I am at my max, but you guys go ahead and join the group and let me know if the rewarding is worth it here in the game. Here's another tip. It says higher ranks increase your damage. Ooh, that's interesting. And then here's the ranks right here. So when we start off the game, we're a noob, and then we can go all the way down to king and so on and so forth. Yo, my avatar runs so funny with this superhero build. Oh, there's like this little smoke screen behind you when you're running. I had to take a second to look at it. All right, over here we got leaderboards. So we got crystal leaderboard, eggs, and time played. So far, these leaderboards, they have potential, meaning you can get on these leaderboards if you spend a few hours in the game. So the number one player for time played is 20 hours. That's not bad. Eggs, 26,000. That's a bit steep. And then crystals, that's a bit steep as well. 19.39Q. All right. So we have this gigantic arrow pointing us in the direction of where we should start the game, which is very, very helpful. But let me go ahead and see what else is on the screen here. So here is where you guys will be clicking to attack the ores. You have an auto-click feature here, which is probably going to cost you guys Robux. We have teleport. We have settings in which you guys can go ahead and optimize your gaming settings here. So you can turn on and off the sounds of the pickaxes. There's music in the game as well. If you're on a low-end device, you can disable the shadow effect features. You could go ahead and hide others' pickaxes. Look at that. Their pickaxes just disappeared. That is really, really cool. And you have show pets as well. I kind of want to see what the pets look like. You have ore particles, other person's pets. We can go ahead and disable that as well. My laptop is not that strong, so I want to make sure that almost every feature is off whenever I'm recording videos, you know. But other than that, when I'm not recording, you know, I'll leave the settings alone. But that's just some of the many things you can do with the settings there. Then, of course, we have the pop-up shop here. And I like that we're in the tutorial phase, but we can actually click on other things in the screen. Most simulators don't allow you to click past anything until you finish the tutorial. So here is all of the gang passes here. Triple egg opening $5.99, which is very, very affordable. You have lucky game pass here. Plus 3 pickaxes equipped, double crystals, auto clicker, super lucky, a quick opening, which is like an egg skip, plus 2 pet equipped VIP, which it says lots of perks, and it's $2.99. Teleports are free, but it also says 99 Robux here, so I'm kind of confused by that. But I will say, any simulator game that has affordable game passes is definitely a game that you guys should definitely consider playing. All right, so let's see. Do we have... Okay, so it looks like we can cycle through things here. So is this boost? Okay, so this is your boost here. So you can get boost for double gems. And then you have your duration period here, 15 minutes, 1 hour, and then 4 hours. Okay. Okay, so double damage, luck. All right, interesting, interesting. You can also instantly buy gems in the game as well. You can buy 1K gems for 49 Robux, and then the highest amount that they're offering is 150K gems for 1500 Robux, which is not bad. Not bad at all. Then, of course, you can put your codes here. So we're going to go ahead and put release to give us that 1,000 gems to start off the game. There it is. Nice. You found the pickaxe. Equip it in your inventory. Oh, they give you a pickaxe as well? Oh, that's interesting. What is this fire here? Oh, exclusive pets. Look at that. We got a robo spider, a neon knight, and a spirit tiger. Ooh, I like this one. I mean, I like all of them, but of course, I love this spider right here. This, well, they say it's a spirit tiger, but it kind of reminds me of this spider here. It's just more, I can't even come up with the terms right now, but this one is just more appealing. Maybe that's the term that I'm looking for. It's just more appealing than the actual robo spider itself. No offense. All right, so let's go to our pickaxes. So remember, we have this default here, and we just use that code to get another one, I believe. Oh, well, I guess they lied to us. We don't get another one. It's the same stone common pickaxe that we already had. The level is 0, but the damage is 10, which is not bad to start off the game. Just to give you guys a little preference here, when you guys are typically playing simulator games, you start off with, you know, pets and weapons that have like a damage of 1 or 2, but starting off with 10, I like that. So the pickaxe inventory, this is what it looks like. You guys can equip 3 at a time. And of course, if you want to equip more, you can go ahead and click the plus to give yourself, you know, plus 3 equipped and stuff like that. Inventory size of 40. You have your respective buttons that need to be here in simulators. You got the equip the best, unequip all, and then multi-delete. And then you also have a little delete function here as well. So this is a manual delete. And then you have multi-delete where you can select which ones you want to delete. You can also lock and unlock your pickaxes. Okay, what's this star do? Okay, so maybe these are just like categorizing your pickaxes by like maybe by power and by name. Maybe. I'm not entirely sure what the thunderbolt and what the star is insinuating here. And then you have this thing here. I don't know what these 3 buttons do, guys. I'm trying to figure it out, but I guess we'll find out somewhere, you know, down the line. Then you have your pet inventory. We can also equip 3 pets and hold 40. Same situation here. All of the respective buttons works the same way with the pickaxes. All right. And then over here, we have quest. So here's our time played. We've been in the game for about 18 minutes. So that's pretty good. We can go ahead and collect 100 gems right there. Oh, that's satisfying right there. I love that. And we can collect more. So the longer we stay in the game, the more we get paid. So if we stay in the game for another 30 minutes, we can get paid once again. Interesting. Okay. And our first little quest here is to mine 10 ores. Okay. And then we have these bundle packs here. So if you guys buy the 1 hour potion bundle for almost 1,000 Robux, that sounds like a pretty good deal. But it depends on what the actual potions are. You know what I mean? We did see boosters in the store. So if we go back to the shop and we look at all the boosters there, you figure out if it's worth it to just buy the bundle or to just buy it individually per session. Then you have your starter pack here. So you're going to start off with a pickaxe of 2,500 power. You have a pet with 9 damage, I believe. You get 2 million in ores, and then you get 2,000 in gems here. And then you have the OP pack. You start off with a 45,000 power pickaxe, a 450 damage pet, 3 billion ores, and 10,000 gems right there. Okay. Everything is very, very convincing, but a person like me that doesn't have Robux, there's nothing I could do. We also have what looks to be rewards. So the longer you guys stay in the game, the more rewards you guys can actually claim here. So that's another little interesting feature right there. So let's go ahead and open up some of these. So we got 50 gems right there. We got 100 gems and a boost right there. Plus 3 minutes at 2x the crystals. And let's open up our third one. We got another small batch of gems, 150. Nice. It keeps telling me I found a pickaxe, but I didn't find one. Anyway, let's go ahead and jump into the action here. Whoa. Look at the size of these ores and these crystals coming out of them. Okay, so the first zone is the forest that we have to unlock for 65k. Okay. And then here's your eggs over here for this first zone, which is called the grassland. So you have grassland and then the forest. Here's another tip here. It says get pets you don't want. Oh, it's the same tip. Okay. So they're just reminding you. So here's the two eggs here. So you have a cow egg and then like a normal brown egg. So you walk up to the egg and you can see that it costs 500 of those crystals. There is a legendary 2% there. And I want to say the 8% has to be an epic. There's that purple skein color that you guys often see in simulators. And then in blue, that has to be a rare. Uncommon is green. And then common is white. So that one costs 500. The cow one costs 8K. And they're happens to be one in red, which is probably a mythical 0.1% chance of getting that one. So let's go ahead and open up our first egg. So we can start off by equipping two pets. Okay, that's good. We got the rare. Can we get one more rare? Oh, common. I love the cartoonish look of the pets. Let me go ahead and equip those and see what they look like. Okay, so here we go. Let's go ahead and equip. Let's go ahead and equip. And we need one more. Okay, so they're tiny little cubes, like little sugar cubes. But they are cute. Look at their faces. And they do turn with you. Okay, so which one should we start on? We have like small, medium, and then like gigantic. This one is massive in the crystal comparison. Wow. All right, let's start off with the small one here. Okay, so this one has 100 right there. So our pickaxes are going to work. There it is. Nice. Now, I am wondering, where are the player upgrades? Maybe they're in the second zone. Oh, this one is retarded large. Yo, look how massive this is, bro. Okay, Now, here's another interesting thought that I had. As you guys saw, I had to click to send the pickaxe to attack. Is it the same function with the pets as well? No, it's not. Okay, so you're literally just using your pickaxes. Okay, so this one had 1,000 plus, so that's going to take quite a while to destroy. Whoa! Did you see that? It just started entering some type of rampage mode. It was hitting so fast. Yo, that is so cool. I'm literally not doing nothing. You just point the pickaxe in the direction and it hits by itself. I swear to you guys, I'm not doing anything. Yo, that is so cool. It's like the pickaxes have a mind of their own. I love that function right there. We also have an index, which is pretty interesting. I'm assuming that the index is going to be for, yeah, you guessed it, for your pickaxes in every zone and also in every world that you guys will be passing by. As you discover your pickaxes, you get to get them checked off here in the index. And the index is actually rewarding. So if you start to discover everything here, there's going to be a plus 10 pickaxe inventory. That's pretty decent. Also, same situation with the pets as well. As you discover all of the pets in the zones, you're going to get a nice reward as well. Now, right now, they're showing plus 10 pet inventory. But in the future, there could possibly be, you know, other perks added to that as well. There could be like boost, or there could be like some pets, you know, something tied to it to make it more interesting. So this time around, not only did we destroy the ore, but we discovered a actual pickaxe this time. So this pickaxe is going to help us out greatly. So whoa, we actually got two discovered here. Look at this one here, the epic, the reinforced stone pickaxe. Look at the damage, 175, bro. Without enchantments? Are you kidding me, bro? Good job. Every time you mine an ore, coins, gems, and... okay, that's going by a little fast. Now collect 500 crystals. Okay, look at how awesome this pickaxe looks, bro. Great detail on the pickaxe. You can see that it's an epic here. You have a bold font with the lettering. Oh, this is amazing, bro. This is amazing. I went super in detail with this video, and I know a lot of people hate when I talk a lot, but bro, you have to talk in your videos, man. You can't just be walking around just doing things and not explaining stuff in your YouTube videos. All right, so now we should be able to tackle one of these massive size ores here. Let's go ahead and get some more action going. Yo, look how fast we destroyed that, bro. Oh, that is so cool, bro. So we're still kind of in the tutorial phase right now. It's saying perfect. You can hatch pets to increase your crystal multipliers. Okay, so the pets are giving you crystal multipliers, so they're not adding any damage. All the damage is coming from your pickaxes. You point the direction of the pickaxes, and they do the work by themselves. You don't have to click. You can just stand there. They go to work for you. That is really, really dope. All right, I want to get this massive one over here. I don't know if anyone's taking this one on, but let me go ahead and try. Okay, so somebody was taking this one on, but we started to help the person out, I guess. Look at how fast we're taking this down. They're going in rampage mode. Oh, this is so exciting, bro. I see you, Arrow. I'm not ready to get no pets yet. Discovering that epic, that was really, really very, very helpful. That was so cool right there. I want to take one on by myself, though. I want to see how much damage I'm doing by myself right now. Okay, so this one was just 8,000. So we are definitely taking it out. Discovering that epic, bro, that was big time right there. then of course you can, you know, leave. You can leave the area and your pickaxes will still be going to work. That is so dope. And then we could just return back over here. This is about to break in a few seconds. Oh, look at that. We leveled up. We're no longer a noob. We are a beginner. Let's go. Whoa. Look at that. The rank up. Look at how much I just got paid, bro. 9,000. So now we can actually go for the 8,000 egg right there. Is this a little Easter egg or something? There's a little pickaxe down here. I don't know if that's something. That's supposed to be there? You know how some of these simulators, they hide secrets in them. Okay, maybe that's just the design. Okay. You know me. I love finding secrets, man. Especially seeing as I can't hatch a secret, maybe I can discover one. A giant machine. Player upgrades. Okay, we got like a Pharaoh era area, the enchanting area. Become the best and have fun. Okay, I think I've successfully completed the tutorial phase. Whoa, look at the quests. They're piling up right there. Time played. Nice. Okay. And crystals collected. Very, very nice. Okay. And we have another reward chest to open or a present. Okay, 300 gems and plus 5 minutes of times 2 gems. Okay, so there is your boost down here at the bottom left-hand corner. Interesting. Pets, we got another one here. This one is times 2 on the multiplier. And, whoa, we discovered more pickaxes. Okay, so we have some rare ones here. So that means we can ditch these three here. Let's go ahead and equip our best. There we go. Now we got a pretty strong team. And look at the detail of the pickaxes. No pickaxes look alike. I love that. Look at that, bro. That is sick. That is so cool, man. I'm definitely going to be grinding this game. Like I said, a link will be found in my description box. This is called Pickaxe Mining Simulator, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys have enjoyed the gameplay video, you know exactly what to do. Drop a like on it. Subscribe to the channel right now if you guys are new watching for the very first time. And also share this video as well so that others can, you know, other people can come over. Excuse you, Bacon. Don't try to come over here and claim my riches, man. What the hell is wrong with that dirty bacon? Oh, God, he's following me. Oh, God, he's really following me, bro. I hate bacons. Oh, my God, he's still following me. Yo, he is still following me, bro. Oh, my God, this is creepy, bro. Yo, he's literally following me. Now he tried to play it off and attack that ore right there. He was literally following me, bro. This is why I don't like bacons, guys. I'm going to end off this video and I'm going to keep grinding. By the time I make my second video, I should have already made it to the forest area, which is the second zone. And if I didn't, you guys need to tell me to step my game up in the comment section. I'll holla at you guys. Stay safe out there. And...
hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yo. Hey.